Our water cut. You look so beautiful.
Thank you. Thank you. Black woman in the dumpster.
What?
A black woman in a dumpster with straight black hair and light colored shorts and a white shirt or a blue tank top, white sandals. But they're saying it was a black man in his mid to late 20s with dark bushy hair. He drove away in a van, tan motor van, that was a multicolored stripes on it. I guess they're trying to say he might have known. 30-30 is North Carolina.
Yeah, this week, I'm going to find a band for that. I'm going to find a band. our drink. Don't get by the camera.
There you go.
Gotta remember how you get by in school, you remember? Go ahead. Baby, go around by DC, go that way. Yeah, you know.
Now, why don't you just come over this way?
Yeah, get away from that.
Okay.
Okay, go back around that way. You finished?
No, I'm not.
I'll give you in a minute. I'll give you a comment. Okay. Let me call you. Go back around that way. So you're
mommy's
not
gone.
Yeah, give her something.
Bring it over here, yeah.
Get your feet, your shoes off the blanket. No, I'm bringing it over there because you're going to spill it. I know how you are.
Can I have some?
Want me to do your back?
Look at
her. Like this?
Mama, look at her. I'll let you have a
picture.
Okay, I need you girls to come on, wave them over there, okay?
Get away from the camera.
Thank you, girls. It is a white world, and we are giving a black man their world. Because they do not have the world, but they have the world we got them in. They world.
My name is Juan Carlos. I have come for you. Ignore him, Pajita. It is I who did make you happy. You happy. Do not fall for this evil one. Tiquiero, just then. Pick those up. I might use the coupon.
I'm gonna
just knock them down, Lala. Knock them down.
Why did I knock them down? I'm gonna
pick them up. We have vanilla wafer.
Is that 99 cent pepper?
Oh, vanilla.
Huh? Pick that one up. What she got? Let me have the one you got.
Cooking, mommy. Cooking.
Regular.
Cooking.
Go shopping.
Let me toss this.
Mommy, I saw this. Mommy, and get this at the parking spot because I saw it at the parking spot.
Okay, why don't you girls go over?
Then.
You know, why don't you just go over and sit down?
Yes.
Your dad is the same vodka.
Stop, get some ice cream, get some ice cream.
$10. That's double in fries, $1. I got double cookies.
Well, you can go in, you know, when you grocery, you can cash them all in anyway, and it takes it off your grocery bill.
Yeah, whatever you bring them, they double it. I used to really save, you know, like $20. You want coupons? Most of our parents saved it. One time was about 20.
Young lady, look, please, come on. Plenty of time someone have to tell you, ask you. Yeah, if you want, hey, if you want to lean, why don't you go to right on down there and lean on. Bro. Go all the way down. Yeah, there you go. Thank you. Lean. On the crank?
Kmart. Yeah. $6.96. Maybe $9.96.
Here's a goat and a goat.
Them belly full, but they're
hungry.
A hungry mob is a hungry mob. A rain a fall, but it just is not. A yacht a yacht, but the year's not enough. You're gonna dance to jam music, yeah. We're gonna dance to jam music, yeah.
Socks.
Forget your
troubles. What's that? Socks. I don't
have any socks here. Socks. Forget your sorrow and then. Forget your sickness and then. Forget your weakness and then.
Why is this?
Cost of living gets so high, rich and poor they start to cry. Now the weak must get strong, they say, oh, what a tribulation. Them belly full, but we hungry. Hungry mob is a hungry mob. Rain a fall, but the dust is tough. A butler yuck, but the youth not enough. We're gonna talk to the music. Hey, we're talking to the music. We're talking.
You have it?
Mm-hmm.
You have Disney Channel?
Oh, Disney Channel.
Yeah, Disney.
Where's Mimi?
Don't forget your history.
Give me the parade, Lucy.
Where is it? Okay, the parade.
That one you just opened up. I'm looking at. Okay.
Get near that camera, okay, please?
Thank you.
Super.
It might have stopped.
Yeah.
Hi.
Hey, we're down here amongst these stars.
Is it on right now?
Got all the rock stars.
Yeah, it's on.
Are you from Phoenix?
Massachusetts,
originally. Hey, Mama, they're from Massachusetts.
These are little girls, aren't they?
I sure am.
Yeah, they are.
They're the police. Hello, guys.
Like kids or something?
You got earrings. You want some sugar?
What is y'all on that picture? Can I see the strategy?
No one, I haven't even found it in here. Maybe it's
that's probably
worse. Don't stand around by the camera.
Get around the police camera, please. I'll get it in a minute, okay?
Why don't you go back over here?
Back over here, guys.
Is it working now? Y'all on camera? Y'all making a video?
Just steady ourselves when we get back.
Keep on going until next Friday. Say, God, make me strong. Because I just can't keep doing this shit every day. I want to live every day and shit, because when you think my body going to break down, I'll probably catch cancer, AIDS, or something like that, you know. That's what I'm trying to
avoid.
I'm putting it like a day at a time. I ain't even been craving it enough. For these 2 days, and I got money at home, you know, I can buy me a dime and shit, but I don't want to smoke it. I don't want to smoke it all. I'm trying to be strong. That's why I ain't got no man today, y'all, because I smoked up. Yeah. And I just got through breaking up with one of my men, because I smoked up. And I love him. But he...
Yeah, I've seen, yeah,
he took a white girl over me. Yeah. And the girl is ugly. I'm going to tell you that.
And now you should be glad he's gone.
Why?
Because it's mine. If he wants her, you know.
Is she uglier than me?
Do you have time?
Huh?
Do you have that?
I have all the time in the world.
Charlene, Miss Johnson.
Yeah. Is that your last name?
Who?
Johnson, your last name?
No.
What do you want?
Johnson. Miss Johnson.
I see you.
Huh? You want some more?
No, I'm going to.
Okay. Trey.
I don't even want to know if I got it or not. Yeah, but, I mean, they tell me I got the shit.
Wouldn't you like to know, though?
I mean,
maybe help
don't kill me by worryation and shit. It'll kill my word about the shit till I die. You know? That's why I don't want to know.
You know what, though? A few people have, you can just go back with the other day. They've been diagnosed
but
with having it.
But he said I could run it out my system.
You can. People have.
Who is?
Yeah,
mine.
It's come out.
Just a minute.
Run it out your system.
And you gotta be strong minded.
Wet it out your system and shit like that.
Oh, he's talking about
Yeah, well, that's what they got. Yeah, well, yes, they do.
They don't know it. They need to know.
Huh?
Yeah, they need to know.
They need to know. They don't know.
Well, for you girls, let me see. It's for you girls to.
These people don't really give a fuck, though.
Yeah, but they do.
Tell them, but they still be.
I know.
I don't care.
I don't care. I know.
Well, then we'll
that's
find,
what they do.
We'll find out.
Who's Scorpio? You a Scorpio girl?
Mm-hmm. Don't equate delay with defeat. Good. Get second lift, perfect techniques, and streamline procedures. Stock with such as you will imprint style at right place.
Oh,
I love it. Here, I'll push you. Ooh.
No, thanks. You just caught me over here.
Yes, I'm going to get my foot out my system. I'm going to try to. Yeah. Got to. And I see all these hoes walking up and down these streets. They only have baths, dishes, and shit.
Well, it's because of, we get to where we don't care. Because you don't care if you smoke, if you put an item in your body that you know they got poison on it. Okay, kill you.
Oh, man. You're right about that. Okay, but some people, they don't give a fuck.
Well, you know, do not care. They
don't give a fuck.
Well, when you say they don't give a fuck. What do you mean? They not having sex or something like that?
No, they don't give a fuck. I mean, what I'm saying is they don't give a damn if they gonna die or not. I care about myself now.
All you have to do is stay around here and work towards removing the disease from you. Okay? And a good man's gonna come. Because a good man is gonna be fighting the same battle as you fight. So a good man's gonna come.
Who do I work with? I just can't work alone.
Well,
maybe
first,
I should go over there at the community center.
Yeah. But first, you know what you have to do? You think you want to check yourself up in a program?
No, I don't think I feel that I need that. I really don't.
So when you say help, what do you ask? Encouragement?
Yeah, encouragement.
Then you have to turn all that around and have to say. By encouraging and talking to yourself.
I do. I talk to myself a lot.
Well, why don't you throw the can of beer away? Because the beer also can have you where you want to get into that mood or getting.
The rock. Yeah, that is true too. But I'm stronger than that though.
Well, are you strong enough to walk away from the beer?
Yeah.
Then show me. About walking away from
it. Is that better?
Oh, it'll be better if we can get that can, though.
You put it over here.
Yeah, no, bring it back over here. That's money.
You want this can?
Yeah. White boy want it. If you want it, I want it. As a matter of fact, you need to save it.
Who?
you.
Oh, I used to say Kansas, but I'm